Bangladesh cricket team coach Russell Domingo has conceded that the team's performance will be affected by the ban that was imposed on all-rounder Shakib Al Hasan. "There's not much we can control. Obviously, it affects the team's performance, but we need to be focused on the series and the World Cup. T20," Domingo added. Subscribe to the channel for more news.